So whose criticism do you value amongst your close people?
At one point in my wife, Geeta, she was very involved in my career, and she helped me a lot. She was a very great strength behind me. Some very close friends, very few though. And even amongst journalists, there have been a few friends of mine who went out of their way to help me, not merely criticize me for criticizing, but giving me a point of view which helped me in thinking that, oh, I could have done this this way.
It is said that you're a very sensitive man, and those very dear to you have to be careful, because you don't even show when you get hurt or when you withdraw.
I think all Libyans are very sensitive.
In Jaane Anjaane was your last film as a leading man.
Yes, I think Jaane Anjaane, Pritham, all these.
That spate of films,
1970.
So when you had to then shift to character roles, everybody who does it somehow make it seem very painless. I don't think it can be as easy to have ruled the roost as a leading man and then to do character roles.
No, it hurts you when you're forced to do something. You like to get over your game. Yes, I'll.
Okay, you'll take over, no? You said if you're forced to.
Okay, roll it.
Yeah, okay, roll it.
It becomes very difficult, the changeover, if it is imposed on you. But if you've made up your mind yourself, I closed my shop when I said no more movies as a hero, because I was fed up. I couldn't do the same thing that I was asked to do. My work was very robust, very rough, very, very invigorating, very physical. And when I was physically not capable of delivering the goods, and in between I looked after my parents died, and then I started as a director. So it was not a painful transition.